Nicki Minaj experienced one heck of a week as she was not here for Giuseppe Zanotti.
After Nicki's house was robbed, she experienced another trial and tribulation when designer Giuseppe Zanotti released shoes named Nicki. The star has claimed that she had no idea about this and obviously was given no compensation or recognition for the product. In addition to that, he refuses to take her calls. Nicki went off on the designer through many forms of social media and demands that he own up to this or else legal action will be enforced.
For other stories, make sure to like our Facebook page to watch more Hollywood updates.